Alchemy of Souls.
The recap, episode 18.
When so I tried to stop the ice stone. So I and Mu-Deok are trapped inside the ice stone. The crown prince and the other mages is also trapped inside John Jingek because the barrier made by ice stone.
Finally, Naxus power us back and she can protect Zhang Yu Ke, but she think that when this happen it will bring chaos.
Trying to always prevail, but there's so many obstacles.
Mu-Deok, Naksu, and Zhang Yu Ke has another. Is this the promises that can hold back to both of them and save the ice stone?